coronary arteries are the blood vessels that supply oxygen-rich blood to the heart muscle. Plaque cracks or breaks open, a blood clot can form on the surface of the plaque. This dye makes the inside of coronary arteries or other heart structures show up on an X-ray image called an angiogram. Your doctor inflates the balloon, pushing the plaque against the artery wall and expanding the stent. The balloon is deflated and pulled out of the artery. The stent remains in the artery.